Oh, man, you hate to see it, but there is a lot of blood. Major turn of events here to the main event at UFC 295. Doctor has been called in. I think we might get a stoppage here to the main event, DC.
Yeah, this has been a great fight. You don't want a fight that's been this good to end on a cut.
All right, so the referee and the doctor have decided that this fight is going to continue. That's a bad cut, man. They got 1 minute here to stop the bleeding. We'll see if they can get their fighter back into competition.
Ready to fight. Ready.
All right, so the fight will continue as we arrive at the seminal fifth and final round. What a main event
has been thus far at UFC 295.
He's going to need some magic, John. He was looked at by the ringside officials, so he understands that he's on ball time, but he needs to go right now.
Oh, he gets tagged there. Nice combination to the head. Able to land to the body there with the left kick. Oh, shot to the body connects there. He hasn't really thrown too many body strikes in this fight, but now, as this fight goes on, he is not discriminating, working the body, and those shots are going to count. Saw us reference in the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage and certainly made good use of it there.
John Jones gets the finish.
Oh, man.
We send it in there now to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1:26 of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout, John Jones!
All right, so John Jones back on the proven ground here tonight and adding to his appreciable legacy as he gets it done by knockout.
He did a great job of setting up his strikes that ultimately led to him finding one that ends the night. John Jones is one of the greatest fighters of all time. Part of it is due to his mind. Tonight, his mind was on.
Take someone out before they take me out. Blood on my hands, blood on my face. What you mean you don't know how I'm stepping? What you mean you don't know what I'm repping? I'm feeling my hood like you told me the blessing. You jacking my side, you gotta come and check in. After we get hectic, don't let me slide up on you, no electric. People in your block and hit them like it's Tetris. You felt the way and know you do it. Take it, listen. I don't know why they mentioning beef. I don't think no one better than me. You can say what you want, but my step was to speak. If I tell them no, then they stepping on three like border chain. That's competitive. Me making rain in your hood. I got weather. To my label, we good. I'ma get to the breach. You only as tough as your weapon could be. I done got me a deal and I got off the block. Cause the hate and put that in the watch. Had to ice on my neck cause little shorty on hot. Shaking their hearts every time that I drop like when I walk in the spot, it's a chop. You won't be in this blunt if you don't make it hot like her. New deal, AP, I done signed up with Def Jam. Jay-Z got the knock in my left hand. Play me every time that I step them. Hate me like what? Play with the game, you play with your life. Put a bet in your head, it don't matter the price. Foot on their neck, so I got me some ice. If I'm beating you once, I ain't saying it twice. Said I got time today, I done stepped in the field. I got time to play. And my exes are the bare time to wait. And you're black and I said I need time away. Like, what you mean you don't know how I'm stepping? What you mean you don't know what I'm repping? I'm feeling my hood like they call me the blessing. You jacking my side, you gotta come and check in. You felt the way and all you do is text and listen.
Dirty cold to go, been cold since cold flow. Got a wire to enlarge and I set a fire down below. I hang it up when you say sorry, didn't know. Probably got a year, 10 to go, so let's go. I don't really know how the ghost flow. Goddamn, that motherfucker's cold. Hey. You in the wrong mode, you open and close, you know, holes, no go. This whole world's a shit mode, filled to the brim like Gitmo. When you think it don't get more low, with limbo to the sticks on flow. All oppression's born of lies, I don't make the rules, I'm just one guy. All due respect of getting spit on, how respect is now defined. Hungry for truth, but you got school to break the Kool-Aid, there's a line. It ends directly at the edge of a mass grave that's their design. Funny fact about a cage, they're never built for just one group. So when that cage is done with them and you still pull, they come for you. The newest, lowest on the totem, well, golly gee, you have been used. You have to build a death machine that down the line will kill you too. Pseudo-Christians yelling different, kids in prisons, innocent shit. Even one scrap of what Jesus taught connected, you feel different. What a disingenuous way to piss away existence, I don't get it. I say you lost your goddamn minds if y'all possess one to begin with.
Lo que sea fama un click, soy como Curry en Golden State. Voy abajo por un par de puntos, pero siempre voy triple faltando seis. Esa Gucci que tienes son fake, eso que fuman a Purple Haze. Eso que bebe no es lean, no, eso es árabe pa' no toser. Esa perra dice que me ama, pero igual mañana puede ser mi fiel. Ese negro dice ser mi amigo, pero solo quiere poner mi pastel. No confío en ningún mal nacido que no haya comido sobre mi mantel. Fucking mundo cruel, discrimina mi color de piel. Tengo el corazón frío como el Ártico, ahora dicen que soy antipático. Muchos falsos salieron del ático. Y decían que eran mis fanáticos, son de plástico. De cuando arranco ya no hay quien me pare. Valentino Rossi me dicen de doctor. Tengo flocos por los parezco de contra. A mí no me gana ninguno de estos tontos. No.
Dejé de caminar en la nieve, pinche frío sí que se siente. Dejé de caminar en la nieve, pinche frío sí que se siente. Dejé de caminar en la nieve, pinche frío sí que se siente. Dejé de caminar en la nieve, pinche frío sí que se siente.
You probably free is from the ages 1 to 4. Around the age of 5, you shipped away for your body to be stored. They promise education, but really they give you tests and scores. And they predict in prison population by who's scoring the lowest. And usually the lowest scores, the poorest, they look like me. And every day on the evening news, they feed your fear for free. And you so numb, you watch the cops choke out a man like me. Until my voice goes from a shriek to whisper, I can't breathe. And you sit there in house on couch and watch it on TV. The most you give is a Twitter rant and call it a tragedy. But true to the travesty, you've been robbed of your empathy. Replaced it with apathy, I wish I could magically fast forward the future so then you can face it and see how fucked up it'll be. I promise I'm honest, they coming for you the day after they coming for me. I'm Rita Chomsky, I'm Reed Bukowski, I'm laying low for a week. I said something on behalf of my people and I popped up in WikiLeaks. Thank God that I'm covered, the devil can smother, then you know the evil don't sleep. Dick Gregory told me a couple of secrets before we lay down in the grave. All of us serve the same masters, all of us nothing but slaves. Never forgetting the story of Jesus, the hero was killed by the stage.
como los black, arremetiendo duro con el track, levantando la voz por los caídos que murieron a causa de la
gacha. I ain't just here for the moment, grind for the night to the morning, pound on the pavement and hitting the clock, I ain't gonna stop till I own it. You ain't did what I done, that's how I know I'm the one. I ain't taking no days off, back to work when the cameras is done. As hard as it get, put in my name and submit, put in 100%.
Let me guess, your coach doesn't know you out here doing this.
Hey, I gotta do what I gotta do, right?
Then do what you gotta do.
Put in 100%, put in
100%. My last breath, my last breath, my last breath.
Hey! Hey! Do you want to say something to the stream?
Yeah, I got something for you. You're looking at a future UFC champ.
Yeah!
Remember that.
Let's go!
All right, everybody. The two fighters are ready to go here at the Backyard Battles. In this corner, they've been making a lot of noise around here. Give it up to the kid from Davis MMA. And standing on the other side of the cage, we got the Backyard Brawl. Y'all ready for some action? Let's make some fucking noise. You ready to fight? Let's fight!
About me, you can already tell the energy is different. Confidence is at the highest level, I don't ever see it dipping. Try me if you want a guarantee, though you gon' wish you hadn't did it.
Boom! That's it, right? But why is he doing it? Oh, hey guys, look, is that Alex Pereira?
No, that's Brandon Moreno. No, I'm losing it, that's Michael Chandler right there. I know exactly who this is. It's that social media sensation whose coach told him explicitly not to do backyard battles anymore. Am I right?
Come on, coach. I told you already. That was the last time I was going to sign up.
I know it's the last time. I know it's the last time because we're going to start training you for legit fights starting today.
Hold on. Did you just say legit fights?
Oh, look at him. All excited. Like I'm doing you a favor. Tell you what. Don't thank me yet. We got to take your training to a whole other level. So, get changed, warm up, meet me by the bag.
Oh, you got it, coach.
All right. Hey, social media sensation. No high fives, okay? Get your ass changed, warm up, meet me by the bags. Jesus, this fucking kid. What are we gonna do? I don't know. There you are, the kid sensation. What's up? Listen. I'm not gonna lie to you, that knockout was pretty impressive. Some natural ability, but that backyard brawler was no defensive wizard, right? You could be fat as like that just by throwing the same shit over and over. Against higher-level opposition requires more skill, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go over some basics on the bag and get you warmed up.
Yes, sir.
Right.
All right.
Heavy bag time. Listen for my instructions, all right? Let's go. And hook snap, go. All right, let's go. Uppercuts now. All right, connect some punches together. Now let's focus on overhands. You'll see it when it happens. Boom. Nice strike. That'll keep him honest. That's it. Nice shot. Let's go. Show me some strikes. All right. Swap your focus to the next set. Okay, I want to see some low kicks now. Okay, throw your strikes now. Nice work. Keep it up. Nice strike. That'll keep him honest. Push! Come on! Push! Beautiful! Beautiful! Well done, well done. Nice work. Those strikes should give them something to think about.
Yeah, good. Good work.
Feel that? Shit burns, right? Now, you see how important it is to manage your stamina? If you just keep throwing nonstop, eventually your attacks will get slower and weaker. Now, bags don't hit back, sparring partners do. So keep that in mind while we work on some stuff in the octagon. People like to say defense wins championships, but in MMA, we know it also keeps you from getting knocked the fuck out. So that's exactly what we're gonna focus on, defense. Blocking strikes, using head movement and footwork to avoid taking damage. Cool?
Yeah, I got it, coach.
Good stuff. Let's go. The name of the game is not getting hit. So use your blocks. Let's see it. Now you're learning. Good job. That's it. Nice shot. Excellent. Here we go. Now block everything. Push. Let's go. That's how you do it. That's it. Good work. Nice strike. Now focus on blocking all attacks. Excellent work. Now slip all attacks. Go. Nice job. Nice. All right. Swap your focus to the next set. I love it. Doing great. Next one. Block and get out of there, okay? That's it. Beautiful. There we go. Get under that shot. Beautiful. More defense. Let's see more defense. Wow! Nice! Get beat up when you block a few shots in a row, right? That's when your opponent will start striking right through your block. When that happens, you gotta move your head, move your feet, get space, give your body and your arms time to recover.
You're right. I can't just cover up. It makes it hard to see shots coming in, too.
Right, but remember, evasive movements also drain your stamina. So, whatever it is, attacking, blocking, lunging, slipping, you have to be judicious. A fight happens in spurts. 5 minutes is a long time. Always look for opportunities to recover. You got that?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's get another round in there. See if you can put it all together. Good, clean strikes today. All right? Let's do it. Okay, dodge all of his attacks. Change to hook snap. Okay, clinch and give him no room. That was great. Let's do another. Now. Come on now. Extend yourself. Great. Let's do another. Hey!
good.
Now, moving on to the next one. There we go. Nice work. Nice. Nice work in there. All right, time for something else. Let's go. Perfect defense. Yeah, good, good, good. Good work. Good work. It's like you're ready for some real action. Now remember, it's real easy to get caught up in a moment and let the adrenaline take over in a fight. Stay focused. Stay in control. I want to see you using your knowledge in this fight. Got it?
Got it. Stay focused. Stay in control.
Good. All right. I'll see you there. Get some rest.
All right, coach. I'll see you there.
Say less. Say less. Say less. Man, what?
Hot things in the house. Are you ready to share?
Ready? Fight! Are you ready? Fight now!
Down defense and getting back on the feet. Cool? You ready?
More than ready, coach.
All right, then let's go.
Let's get it.
Okay, takedown defense only. I want to see you time your sprawls. Let's go. Clinch. All right, get the takedown now. Okay, now focus on wrestling and dominate the position. Thank you. here. It will happen. Let's mix it up there. Now make sure he can't finish you. I like that. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. Come on now. That's not it. Okay, come on, pick it up. Not it. Come on, pick it up. Okay, focus.
step it up. Excellent. Now make sure he can't finish it. Nice. Good. Yeah, breathe. Take a breather, that's it. Okay, remember, stamina plays a part on the ground too, right? If you have more stamina than your opponent, you'll have a way easier time stopping takedowns, escaping submissions, and getting back on your feet. And it's okay to take your time when you're on the ground, okay? You don't have to move right away. You don't have to always be doing something.
I got it. Pace myself. Same thing like it's on the feet.
Exactly. Now let's work on offensive grappling. Let's take the fight to the ground and look for finishing opportunities. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Show me something. Okay, on the mats. Wrestling basics. Attack the legs, work for that takedown, and get your opponent to the ground. Sound good? Okay then, let's go. Get the takedown now. All right. Now let me see you control him on the ground. Focus on ground and pound. Good. Moving on now. Okay, focus. Okay, here we go. Shoot for some takedowns now. All right, show me some wrestling dominance now. Good work. Next set now. Mix it up a little bit. Hey!
Come on, you know this. Good, good. Let's get the tap now. Nice, nice. New set. Go. Focus, focus, focus. In the grappling department. It's good to know. Hey, you don't need to panic when you get taken down. Okay? You can use short strikes to distract your opponent. That can give you the advantage when attempting a submission. All right? Just remember,
watch my stamina. I got it, coach.
Okay, okay, okay. Well, I hope so. This next opponent we got lined up definitely has some grappling ability. You can grapple defensively, try to keep it standing, or you can try and beat them at their own game. Up to you. You just be ready for whatever happens. You got it, kid?
Yeah.
All right. I'll see you there.
All right. I'll see you there, coach.
Thank you.
to go? Are you ready? Let's go!
Another win, huh? How you feel, kid, huh?
Man, I'm feeling great, Coach. Feeling so good after that last one. But you know, just some shit I gotta work on. But I'm excited to get after it.
Hey, I hate to break it to you, kid, but there will never stop being things to work on, right? And just when you think that there isn't, maybe that's when you should think about hanging them up, right? But you're right, there are some things to work on. So get ready, get in the cage.
Sure thing, Coach.
All right.
Okay, guys.
Good. Okay, kid. We'll do some harder sparring today. All right? Striking, grappling, it's all open. But I want us to get used to working through tougher situations and making smarter decisions.
Okay.
For example, let's say you take a few shots or you get wobbled by a big one. First instinct might be to try to even things up as soon as possible. Don't listen to that. Okay? Think of it like a video game. Every time that health bar gets low, I don't want you wading into action, right? Give yourself extra time to recover. Because in this game, every time that health bar gets low, it recovers a little less. You got me?
Yeah, it makes sense. So the more often you get hurt, you start getting hurt more easily.
That's it.
Wait, you play video games though?
Yeah.
So what'd you think of that last UFC game?
It was all right. You know, I like the career mode, but hey, say in a video game, this is life. Okay, so let's focus up. Let's get this work in. All right, let's see some magic.